I believe that art is an energy. The lips somewhere that we can't see. But when it flows right through the artist, it born in something material that we can't see physically. I really think that the artist is an instrument that the art uses to express itself, giving a message right through images. Art is so powerful in societies because it's often served as a mirror of our culture. Art has to continually reinvent itself to keep reflecting the changeable face of the societies. I really believe that art is a mirror of our own life.